seven young sisters, and we were sisters fair. Or five of us were brave knights' wives who died in childbed lair. And up and spoke young Mary, and she swore she'd marry none. For if she come unto a man's bed, she gain a weary fate. Oh, make no vows, no Mary dear, for broken that they might be. For there's a knight in Wallington, me ask goodwill of thee. Oh, if there's a knight in Wallington who ask goodwill of me, all in three quarters of the year, you come and you bury me. Well, when she reached well Wallington and into Wallington Hall, she spied there a mother dear come a-wandering about the wall. Oh, you're welcome here, my young daughter, to me castles and me bowers. So welcome are you, me young daughter, and I hope they'll soon be yours. But she'd not been in Wallington three quarters of that day, till weary and tired upon her feet, she bent down for to pray. And she'd not been in Wallington three quarters of the night, till weary and tired upon her feet, she came more so sly. Oh, where can I get me a bonny little boy, you would my errand run? I bid him run to Wallington, and bid my mother come. And up and spoke well a bonny little boy, sat near of kin. Though oft times have your errands gone, but now your errand are run. Oh, she is called for a waiting maid to fetch a meat and wine. Drink, oh my bonny little boy, I want no more of thine. And you send my regards to my mother as she sits in the chair of stone. You ask her how she likes the news of seven to have won. And you send my regards to my mother as she sits in the chair of oak. You ask her how she likes the news to come into my wake. And you send my regards to my brothers, to William, Ralph and John, and unto my sister fair Betsy, as pale as any storm. But your bitch keeps her maiden head, and on it you must much make. For if she comes to her man's bed, she gain a weary fate. So away, away this boy he went, and there he did run, until he come to the broad water, where he bore his breast and swam. Mother dear, oh Lord, you keep her be. What news, oh my bonny little boy, what news have you brought to me? Well, your daughter sends now her regards as you sit in your chair of oak, and she asks you how you like the news to come unto her way. daughter sends now her regards. She sits in your chair of stone. She asks you how do you like the news of 7-2-1. And your daughter sends now her regards to William, Ralph and John. And unto her sister fair Betsy, who was pale as any storm. And she bids she keeps her maiden head, and on it I must much make. For if she comes unto a man's bed, she gains a weary fate. Go saddle me my black, she said, you saddle me my brown. Find a seat there to ride to Wallington. Well, when she's reached well Wallington and into Wallington Hall, she spied there a son Fenwick wandering about the hall. Oh, what news, oh, my bonny little boy, what news he tell to me? Gone 3/4 of the day, so your daughter I did see. So she's ran all up the stairs and into the hall, where 24 maidens fair were letting the tears down fall. And she held a scope unto her cheek and unto her chin, all for to keep her own sweet life till a mother she come in. Come take these rings off my fingers, the veins that are so white. You give them to my mother dear, she gave me this death's plight. And you take the rings off my fingers on the veins that are so red. You give them to me, love Fenwick, I'm sure his heart will bleed. And she's taken out the razor then, she held it sharp and fine, and out of her left side pulled the air of Wallington. There's a race in Wallington, a vow and I declare. Although the cradle lies full up, the bride bed it lies bare.